canceled. ABC's pulled the plug on its new hit after Roseanne Barr sent out a tweet that many deemed to be vile and racist.
This is CNN breaking news.
ABC, just releasing a statement.
The controversy erupted out of nowhere when early today Roseanne tweeted, "Muslim Brotherhood and Planet of the Apes had a baby equals VJ, the initials of Valerie Jarrett." Jarrett was President Obama's senior advisor. She is African-American and was born in Iran to American parents. After posting the tweet and seeing the blowback, Roseanne tried to go into damage control. "I apologize to Valerie Jarrett and to all Americans. I am truly sorry for making a bad joke about her politics and her looks. I should have known better. Forgive me. My joke was in bad taste." She also announced, "I am now leaving Twitter." Castmate Sarah Gilbert called Roseanne's comments abhorrent, adding, "They do not reflect the beliefs of our cast and crew or anyone associated with our show." And consulting producer comedian Wanda Sykes tweeted, "I will not be returning to Roseanne." But then came the shocking news from ABC. Its giant hit show worth millions of dollars was over. Roseanne's Twitter statement is abhorrent, repugnant, and inconsistent with our values, and we have decided to cancel her show. Bob Iger, CEO of Disney, ABC's parent company, tweeted, "There was only one thing to do here, and that was the right thing." Howard Kurtz, host of Fox News Channel's Media Buzz.
Yeah, ABC gets credit for reacting instantly, for doing what many people would say is a decent thing. I mean, it's a shame because a lot of people like the show, but confronted with racist language like this, the network really had no choice.
Tim Malloy, executive editor of The Wrap.
ABC has kind of had this deal with the devil going, where they knew that Roseanne was saying these things that were getting the network in trouble and bringing bad publicity to the network, but also that she was bringing in incredible ratings. Today she went way too far, and they decided we have no choice, we need to cut bait.
Roseanne's powerhouse talent agency, ICM Partners, dropped her as a client. The show was currently shooting its second season when the network canceled it.